The aurora, the weather, wildlife. It somehow feels like Mother Nature is crying out. Maybe she's warning us of what's to come. People like Molly or Father Tom or the crash survivors. They're just the ones left behind. Damaged people. The hopeful and the hopeless. What will this new world do to them? Will it make them harder? Will it break them? I'm not sure I can help them. And I don't know what I'll find when I get to where I'm going. What I do know is this. Mackenzie is alive, and he's heading to Perseverance Mills. And that means I have to get there before it's too late. I may not be able to stop this darkness from coming, but I'll be damned if I'm gonna let it happen without a fight.